This has turned out to be, huh? They'll keep talking big once the war is over, too. You can bet on it. We need something or someone to guide us.
Are the friendly Arusians rebels or what?
They're rebels, but I'm sure it's more complicated than that. Rush up on current events later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that.
This airspace is like a testing ground for their weapons.
Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable goes up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Not many people know this, but the space elevator is the world's tallest transmitter. Waves cover exactly half the globe. We've jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
Directly hit by a missile. Fox 2.
Focus on the drone. They're easier to pick out.
With the communications infrastructure down, this broadcast can only be transmitted to certain regions. If you can access... You get to see a real-life princess. Hey, Cosette, say hello to everyone.
Fire at will!
Yes!
Admiral, stay over here. You're taking away all the guns.
Yes! Everyone get the refugees into the underground tunnel. George, tabloid?
All right, understood.
How about one more than Harbor Man?
Projectiles. Blast area. Ten seconds to impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Impact.
Explosion.
Comcaster, do we have more incoming?
Switch off the security system. If what he said is true, this will give us
Shit, airburst type. seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Helios arrived.
Don't fly so close together.
Helios is shot. I'm bailing you.
I said we were going to take down the space elevator and chop it down. The elevator's observation system will think the elevator has fallen. Until its safety can be confirmed, all microwaves will be stopped.
Oh, I get it. What a party.
Seconds. 3, 2, impact now.
You caught that. It's all over.
We can't outrun it. No.
Helios arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. 2, inbound. Seconds remaining.
I'm gonna open this guy up.
The monster bird is in our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal.
Longcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something. That was a pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power, you'll slow the arsenal bird.
Bandit on a friendly's tail!
Locked on.
Check that bandit behind you.
Look at that light from the arsenal bird.
APS. All aircraft, break off from the arsenal bird.
Cosette, that's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Head to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself?
Seriously.
Thanks. All aircraft, separately engage in direct attacks.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the Oslo bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Give us time. We'll see what we can do.
Cover any friendlies that's hit.
I've got a sitting duck here.
You've got a radar lock on you.
Damn it. I'm taking some damage. One aircraft hit. No, two.
That's it. That's a location marker. You have it from there, right? Got it.
Enemy on your back. Missile inbound, evade!
Is there something we can do? Just evading like this will get us all killed.
Behind the
enemy. When is that shield gonna lose power?
What should we do?
Calm down. I'll do something.
What are you gonna do? Cosette, smash it. Smash all six of the bastards. It'll lose power. These things, no problem.
Cosette,
backing up Strider 1. Just try to stay out of his way. Don't let them anywhere near him. Understood?
Subpropeller confirmed destroyed. Main propeller 1 confirmed stall. Good work, Trigger. Keep up the attack.
Arsenal Bird is our priority. You can do it! There's no way it isn't damaged!
The ground force's efforts will be for nothing. We have to take down the target by any means.
Trigger got a sub propeller. You're getting the hang of it.
trigger. The main propeller is moving again. Just how hard is that thing? Trigger, leave these chunks to us. Trigger, let's do this.
Is he really that good of a pilot? I bet on it. Besides, if he thought it was impossible, he wouldn't have said anything.
Watch out! The drones are falling! The refugees. Everyone calm down. You want to get yourselves killed? George? Tabloid! Get back here!
I can't leave that girl to die.
One docking module destroyed.
Great work!
Strider 1, I knew you could do it. Move on and destroy the rest.
Is he safe?
George and the girl were saved. They were saved. Both of them.
Docking module destroyed. That's two of them.
Don't let yourself be distracted. Just focus on what you need to do.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
There's a hit on the laser cannon. Trigger's hammering it. Cyclops 3. Fox 2.
Destroyed. That eliminates one major threat.
Thanks. That thing almost cooked my tail. You're mine now!
Cyclops 2. Fox 2.
Docking module destroyed. One left.
Nicely done. This'll be a good story to tell my son.
Enemy.
Missile inbound. Drinking.
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Russian aircraft in the coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Russian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman.
I can't just snap my fingers and make a plane. Believe me, I wish I could. Right now, we needed one. Bad. When we were coming over on the boat, I remember seeing an aircraft carrier. That gave me an idea. The Admiral Anderson. The name of an old sailor. When the first drone started attacking, the ship wasn't ready for battle yet. It was still in the dock, getting all rigged up. So they rushed to get her ready. I know about Anderson. In the previous Ocean War, he was the commander of a ship that sent out the last fleet of jets. They say the deck was slipping so bad as it sank, the last plane barely made it off. Those fighters ended the war. That story gives me a little bit of hope, especially at a time like this. We're all in the same boat, like it or not. If this war keeps going on like it is, it'll be the end of everything. The military loaded this thing to the rafters with planes. Some were fighters that were going to be delivered to bases in occupied territory. It was hit before it could complete the mission. Jackpot. The hangars were loaded with goodies. This scrap queen's got work to do.
Trigger, everyone, listen up. The operation was a success. Irrusion defense forces have been neutralized, and all Arsenal birds are down. However, those two new drones buzzing around have royally screwed up our plans. The Ocean and Irrusion Coalition's air forces are in a sorry state thanks to them. We might not even have any viable aircraft left. According to the Scrap Queen, the drones are trying to use the space elevator's transmission capabilities to send their data to drone manufacturing plants across the continent. They're trying to strengthen their numbers. What's worse, their data contains a depth of war experience, so the newer aircraft will be more tactically advanced. If that's the case, this war will never end.